In the city that never sleeps, where nightmares can come true and fantasies can become your worst nightmare. One man will take a stand against evil for America. If only he could meet the right girl.
Just let her in. Let her inside. Let her know the real you.
And keep her from finding out his one secret. Eat it! This summer, the hunt is on. But not if everyone's favorite ragtag gang of wacky bastards has anything to say about it.
I want him and all his friends fucking dead by 5:30 today!
As you wish.
Hello? Hello?
Ah, fuck!
No! No, no, no!
You don't understand me, and you don't understand my music. Get out!
Their journey will be long. And their hardships will be hard.
Why? Are you never gonna let that go?
They say they're gonna take me!
But in the end, they'll all come to find out what really matters.
Papa, this is the sound of settlement.
But first, there will be more hardships.
Why? All of this, everything, everything, I fucking love you!
Don't
you... You don't know what it means to have AIDS in America!
Critics are calling this film magnificent, a masterpiece, really extra good, very movie-like. The first truly great film of 2006 and 2007. Roger Ebert raves, if this movie doesn't win 7 Oscars, I'm going to kill myself. Jean-Claude Van Damme, Marc-Paul Gosselaar, Haley Joel Osment, Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen, Daniel Day-Lewis, Carrie-Anne Moss, with Neil Patrick Harris, and introducing Jesus H. Christ as the Destructinator 1000. Buckle your seatbelt for the ride of your life.
Yes!
Glorktoids, the movie, coming this summer to a theater near you. Be there. July-ish.